Over here with the manager, Aaron Boone. Aaron, I was talk to me about the preparation. Talk to the fans about the preparation for the Friday night game.
Well, today's been a busy day for us. We started this morning with our advanced meeting with our scouts and analysts on Minnesota and kind of pouring through them, and obviously a workout here today, and then we'll have another meeting here in a little bit to kind of try and start finalizing our roster for the series. And so it's busy, but all good and all looking forward to Friday.
The workout today, that's as a base that what you're looking at to prepare the roster for today?
I mean, the workout is just for the guys all because they need to work out. And, you know, so we had a sim game out here for a few guys that needed at bats, some pitchers that needed to throw, then our normal BP routine, our defensive work that we did. So that was just that has nothing to do with, you know, deciding the roster. That's more about everyone getting their work in.
The fan up there, they had a question mark on it, and they want to hear from you what you're more confident with, the rotation starting pitcher or the bullpen?
Ooh, I honestly have a lot of confidence in both. You know, if we're gonna have success this month, both the starters and the bullpen are gonna have to pitch well, and we expect them all to get important outs.
The opponent is very dangerous, fast ball hitting. Is any take a consideration how the way they started going approaching them?
The Twins?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, that's something that, you know, kind of started in earnest today about how exactly we're going to attack them. You know, this is a team that, obviously, if you make mistakes, this is a team that can hit the ball out of the ballpark. So you've got to make sure, you know, you've got a detailed game plan and that you were able to go out and execute it.
The last one, is anything you learned from the last year bring it over to try to don't make it the same? If you can call a mistake or anything wrong doing it last year, bring it in this year?
I think everything you experience and everything that I've experienced so far on the job hopefully is always that I'm learning from. And you grow from it, whether it's, you know, things that happen in the off season, whether it's spring training, regular season, postseason. Hopefully I'm always growing at this and we'll be better served for it.
The camera is yours. What are you telling the fans is expecting for the game on Friday?
Go Yankees.
Thank you.